like. Hello, my name is Mr. Ian Appropriate, and what I'm going to do is teach you some words that you can go straight out onto the streets of London and use, and it'll help you get a long way in life here in England. Okay, let's crack on with a few pictures now. Anyone any ideas what this is? It's a bell. Bell. Okay? Bell. This is the bell end, okay? Alright, let's say, I like bell end.
I like bell end.
You say, I love bell end.
I love bell end.
Okay. What do you do with the bell end? That's right. You shake it. Okay? So, I shake my bell end.
Shake my bell end.
You guys are doing very well. Hiya.
Hello.
Just wondering if there's any chance you might be able to squeeze me in for a quick haircut, maybe.
Sometimes afternoon at 1 o'clock in about 45 minutes. Are you
1
free?
O'clock, something like that, yeah. Oh. It's all getting a bit out of control. I want to actually get, if possible,
yes.
Just sort of a short back and size and that. Should I come back at 1?
Can I do that, please?
All right, I'll pop back at 1 then. Thanks very much. This is a delicious knob of cheese. Let's say cheesy knob.
Cheesy knob.
We want to eat the man's cheesy knob.
We want to eat
the man's cheesy knob.
The man's cheesy knob.
Brilliant. Hi. Have you got any handy wipes? You know, like the little tissues?
Yeah,
that's the ones, yeah. Can I get just a pack of those, please?
Teddy
bear. Thanks, Jane. This.
Johnny.
So we've got go.
Johnny.
And then.
Grutus.
Foreigner. There's a band in England called Foreigner. So it's go home, Johnny, foreigner.
Go home, Johnny, foreigner. Go home, Johnny, foreigner.
Very good. Brilliant. Thank you very much. That's great. Thank you. Cheers.